टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 10 अबाउट इकोलॉजी, दैट इज एग्जॉटिक फ्रूट्स। फ्रूट्स आर द बेस्ट गिफ्ट्स ऑफ नेचर। वी ऑल लव टू ईट फ्रूट्स। दे आर समटाइम स्वीट एंड पल्पी एंड समटाइम दे मे बी सोर एंड जूसी। एवरी सीजन हैज इट्स ओन फ्रूट्स, मीन डिफरेंट फ्रूट्स दे ग्रो इन डिफरेंट सीजन्स। वॉट इज योर फेवरेट फ्रूट? Before asking you your favorite fruit, I will tell my favorite fruit, and that is mango. So in this lesson, we are going to study about some exotic fruits. So before starting the lesson, you should understand what does exotic means. So dear students, exotic means something that is not native to that particular place. For example, we are living in India and we are getting some fruit that is grown in some other country, and now we have started growing that in our country. So that will be called an exotic fruit because it was native to some other country and we have started growing it later on. So we have different national fruits in different countries, and we have different exotic fruits that are available in all the countries. So we will discuss about some of the exotic fruits in this lesson. Firstly, let us read the given points. National fruit of India, Pakistan, Haiti and Philippines is mango. National fruit of Bangladesh and Sri Lanka is jackfruit. National fruit of Germany and Australia is apple. National fruit of New Zealand, that is kiwi. You must have heard this word while watching cricket also. When New Zealand team is playing, then people usually say kiwis are doing good, because kiwi the animal and kiwi the fruit both are found in New Zealand. National fruit of Spain is grape, and national fruit of Siberia is plum. So let us now try to identify some of the exotic fruits. This fruit is native to Indonesia, India and Sri Lanka, and this is a juicy fruit that we enjoy. It is star fruit. It gets its name from its shape. Next, this fruit is native to Mexico and Central South America, and it has sweet taste and creamy pulp, and we call this fruit as dragon fruit. Number 3, this is also known as horned melon and has its origin in Kalahari Desert. Kalahari Desert, this fruit is grown in Kalahari Deserts, and its name is African cucumber. Last one, it's a Southeast Asian delicacy having a very pungent odor. So pungent means, my dear students, pungent means that is not liked by all. Pungent is a different odor, smell that is not liked by us. So this fruit is durian. We call this fruit as durian, and it is found in Southeast Asia. In the countries of Southeast Asia, this fruit is found. In the next video, we will learn about some more fruits.